Unfortunately for Sporting, it would prove to be one step forward, two steps back, as 10 minutes later, Brandon McKenna's pass found Kennedy, who slotted home for his second of the game to restore Renfrew's two-goal cushion.
21-20, Sporting.
After another Sporting free kick came close to finding the net, Enfield nearly had their fourth when Sivi Bow's low cross somehow choked.
Yeah, got Jill Lewis. come on!
Yes, you're in! You're in.